Hi friends, open settings, tap on settings, then tap on advanced features, then tap on motions and gestures. So here you can see palm swipe to capture. Right now it's enabled. So we can take screenshot like this. You can just swipe. Using your palm, you can just do like this. This is a screenshot. So if you want to disable that option, you can just go to settings again, then advanced features, motions and gestures, you can disable it here. Okay, so this way we can enable and disable this option.